Hi, my name is Patrick and I'm a current student studying biochemistry here at Sheffield, and I'm also part of the student caller team. I really wanted to apply to be a student caller because I myself received a scholarship, and this is funded by donations from alumni. I really wanted to help raise more money so more students can get the same support I did. Before I started university, I didn't even know what the word alumni meant, but I've had so many great conversations with them since, and I've learned so much about the time at university. I've heard so many great stories about the rag parade and the pajama jump. I've also been able to talk to alumni who studied the same course as myself, and that's been really interesting to hear about their experiences after leaving university. As well as this, they've also been able to give me some really great tips. For example, last campaign I spoke to someone who told me to make sure I go out to the peaks and visit the alpaca farm, and I did this over summer with some of my housemates, and it was a really great day. Receiving a scholarship has really changed my time at university, so it's a really great opportunity for me to thank alumni. It's really helped with a lot of things, from helping me buy a new coat. It's also allowed me to join my core society, which is something that's really helped me settle into uni and make a lot of friends. This year I'm moving to a lab placement, which is going to be really great. It's going to look amazing on my CV. It's going to mean I'm going to have to stay in Sheffield for a longer period than normal though, but having the scholarship really going to support me through this and allow me to do it basically. So being a student caller is a really great job. It sticks around my student schedule and it gives me some really great work experience and enhances my communication skills. As well as this, I know some